take a look at my new toy. I guess now I'm a part of the annoying group of e-scooter drivers. The vehicle does not drive faster than 22 kilometers per hour. And once you get adapted and accept the slowness, it can be quite fun to ride.